Creep, creep, my little secret, she don't have to be. I just need your body, body like your masterpiece. Please, that body, body is a masterpiece. Freak, I throw it deep and put that up to sleep. Cheat, he was cheap, that wasn't me. Cheat, had to cheat on him and it's because of me. Heat, when I'm in the streets, can't get one on me. She a real, I call her R&B.
Real, call me R&B. His ex is mad than they ought to be. Body a work of art like the Mona Lee. See, it's a lot of y'all, only one of me. We don't make love, we be f***ing SG. If he gotta put the op down, I don't see. I keep his secrets.
We through with 9 minutes to get to the gate. See? People be stressing out. And I don't stress.
No, I got to go to Vic's house and he was not nowhere near ready.
Still washing clothes. But if that train wasn't delayed by 10 minutes.
This recording?
Yo, is that, yes.
Yep, follow me on the gram for
it's
R2X.
The fit, though, the fit.
Oh, I got a fit on, sorry.
Just follow me on the gram for R2X.
Follow me on the gram, DeMille BJR.
Okay, y'all are done.
Kissing on my thighs and my breast, he two-pieced it. I just wanna watch him do his push-ups with his sweats on. Every time he hit it, he gon' nail it like a press on. When I ride his, the only time he getting flexed on. Hit it from the back with my pumps and my dress on.
We made it.
Alright. Yes,
everybody else is worried. But God said, God said, we're gonna be good. Got my snack, a little sweating. But guess who didn't worry? Miss Evelyn, because she know. She know how we get down.
They gonna come flying around the corner.
We ain't come flying.
I got strawberry banana naked smoothie. There's Jake.
Hey, quote of the day. Crash that if you have to.
Oh, not quite. Hey. Always eating.
Always.
The second biggest bag on the team?
Third biggest bag. I can take this.
No. And then there's my mom.
Yeah.
Look at Drew eating.
Again.
He's also a big bag. See y'all in Texas.
If you love me, baby, tattoo my whole name. We be laughing while they hating, cause they so lame. Other than shoot, they shot, but ain't got no pain. No pain. Creek, creek, my little secret, she don't have to. I just need your body, body like your masterpiece. Please, that body, body is a masterpiece. Freak, I throw it deep and put that up to sleep. Cheat, he was cheap, that wasn't me. Cheat, had to cheat on him and it's because of me. Heat, when I'm in the streets, can't get one on me. She a real, I call her R&B, yeah.
She my R&B, got to some R&B, make me wanna sing. That shit sound like harmony when she moan for me. And that cat baby fat like a Marley. Pop that for real. I'ma mop that like a spit on the. Make a pop that like a pill. I'ma make a swap that for real. If she get a op that, yeah, I'ma kill it. I don't adopt that. That kidnap me. I make a lot.
Y'all, I've been recording a slumber this entire time because the quality was so good. Basically, what we did, breakfast, shakeout, surprise Coach Vic. Now we're heading to practice at the track. It's so embarrassing. I had so many clips and stuff. About to change. We got these. Show them, Jazz. These New Balance sets.
It's so cute.
So thank you, New Balance, and Coach
Vic. It's like a little rain jacket, and it's so airy to run in, because it's kind of cold outside, but he wants us to wear our Carol shirts underneath.
I'm going to lie down, and then catch y'all at the track.
Hey guys, so it's Cap the Kid. We are here in Austin, Texas. What you got to tell the camera?
I'm excited. That's it.
What you gotta tell me?
Hey guys.
What you gotta tell me? Never mind.
I said something earlier, I gotta take it back. I take it back, but the front part, yes.
But I like you, but. I don't like you, but. Okay.
It's bon après-midi. Nous sommes ici, Texas. pour exacerber. Je suis ici avec our Ship Shop Care. Et nous verrons comment les choses vont se passer. Hein? Au revoir. On se voit.
I don't even know what Charlie just said, but me personally, I feel like she's top one YouTuber for real on the YouTube, you know? And that's coming from somebody that troll all the time. Hey, hey, stop. Hey, shh. It's a movie going on here. Making a movie.
Hey, guys. Oh, my gosh, Naima. So, guys. I think I need a camera. We're about to go to the checkout. It's 2:29. We're supposed to leave at 2:30. Obviously, we're on CP time, so we'll see how that works out. Dr. Josh, say hi.
What up?
Literally, the person whose vlog this is all the way in the back. At this point, this is me and Naima's joint channel. She just does all the work.
Nobody wants to see either one of y'all.
Say it again.
You heard me. Nobody wants to see either one of y'all.
Can I see the camera? Can
you? Oh! Ah! Bow! 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 Yeah!
In the winter, in the summer, pop out at night. Bragging on the top, you better hold his head tight. Anyways, life's great, still good. Still eating cake, wishing that a bitch would. Got my foot up on their necks as a bitch.
Battery died. Very useless. Just Kev. We're going to the stadium because they're not letting us on the track yet.
So we're in here.
On gun, I'm F-R-E-E, free. That mean I ain't gotta worry about no.
Okay, guys, we got back from shakeout. I mean, practice. It's pretty good. We did 120s, 30 meters, and then 120 after. We're getting ready for Coach Vic's surprise dinner. So I have my dress on. It's from Windsor. I'll show you, I'll give y'all all that. These are the heels, and then I have some like silver jewelry to go with it. Girls are wearing green, boys are wearing black. So.
So we were playing a little fun game, and then we had to run. Look at Big Back Bertha over there, just being big. Eat. Eat.
Huh?
Oh. We're going to talk to you tomorrow.
Hi, guys. Day two. Day three, day two, I think. We are heading to Topgolf. Really tired. I'm not in the mood right now. But it's a back to peace with Forrest and this. Yeah, whatever. But hopefully my mood can get better.
Good morning. It's currently afternoon. 12:04. First stop of the day is Topgolf. So say good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Jazz, say good morning.
Good morning, guys.
Hi, everybody.
Dr. Josh, say good morning.
Good job.
Cliche, 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 cliche. What about the bad that goes good? Yeah. An innocent love, I misunderstood.
Yeah, Topgolf. We were about to cook food. Oh, cook them. Family friendly. Sorry.
Should I go live?
Cook all of them. Cook her.
So yeah. Chug love on my
cook
main.
Her.
I'm actually really good
cooking
at
her. Cooking her. Oh, we are this band right here. This
good chat. How's your thing,
chat? Chat. We're not live. We're vlogging.
But listen. Bless my braid. Put a W in the comments.
If you don't. Put an L.
Put an L.
L, yeah.
I just want to eat food. I'm still trying to get used to this camera, so you've seen like quality changes and stuff. That's fine. But it's pretty out here.
This man is antisocial.
Am I?
Yeah. Oh, you got four.
Yeah, see, like, why you big? No.
Finally. Finally. And this boy got zero.
Stay tuned.
Yeah. Hi, guys.
Oh.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, man.
Let me show them. So, look. They got me coming right here. Y'all see Jazz? Look, she got a perfect angle to the green. So it's just like, that's cheap, bro. Like, come on. You gotta show me some love. I'm trying to win, too.
Shut up. Yeah, bro, shut up, bro.
Ooh. Hey.
Hey, look at
us. What you got to say?
To what? To the vlog?
Yeah.
Y'all not mess with me in golf? I'm spanking all y'all. See me.
Car 4K.
A bit hungry.
A bit big. Mm. Huge. Starving.
Okay. Alright, guys. I won Topgolf today. Came back in clutch in 2 minutes, scored 30 points. Got Naima right here. Me and her took a really ugly Polaroid picture. Now we have to retake it. I blame her. It's just very nice, very nice. Look at her being big. I feel like every single part of this video is just gonna be you eating. Like you're just.
I was outside.
That's like scoop it.
But it got really cold in here.
You're just big. Like.
Good morning. They went to breakfast. I'm gonna go take a shower. So.
What'd I say? Good morning, guys. Hold on, ASMR. You got it. Okay. Oh, it's 11:08. Went over to the track. I was gonna run fast. Jake gonna run fast. That guy right there. I'm gonna run fast. You see the guy behind me? Nah. That guy's gonna run fast. It's just a little iffy on him right there. It's okay.
Yeah, but we're going to this 4x2, y'all. We got the 4x2 today. My man's Greg over here. Phil. Yeah,
bro. Okay. Relays are at 2:30. White man Josh is driving.
Oh, this. My Lord.
We love Dr. Josh.
Oh, my God.
Our token white man.
Our token white man.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not.
Say hi to the camera, Coach Rob.
He's still stunned that you called me the white man.
Yes.
He said, doom.
Oh, I forgot. You're Jamaican.
Yeah, light skin
Jamaican. This is my Jamaican lights, brother, guys.
Light skin Jamaican.
Yeah, light skin Jamaican.
Remember, I know all the dances.
No, you got
it. Work.
Excited.
I've been bored as
shit here. 11:27. About to go warm up.
I thought something was. You do that dance on.
See. Oh, actually, we're not going to warm up right now. We got time. Okay. Christy.
Not a good to talk to.
At the beautiful track.
Bro, balls, man.
Sharpie on.
That is the. Huh?
Anywho, we waiting to warm up. We got a lot of time. These things are so cute.
We have finally arrived in Texas Relay. We are in the warm up area. Nani, what you guys say to our camera?
It's hot. I'm gonna say just God bless today.
Yeah, God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. What's right? What you guys say to the camera? The vlog.
Calm before the storm. Calm before the storm.
Lock in.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro. It's hot out here.
Today's gonna be a good day. It's hot, great day. Sunny, great day. Yeah, I hope everybody does well. No injuries. And have fun.
What you guys are
talking about?
Hi, my name is Emil. I run I'm gonna leave with 3 watches. Like, I want a watch. I'm gonna take a picture 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's hard.
Now, hopefully, he will. You need to speak to existence.
You're right. My name is Jake.
Oh, bring it back. Wait.
Yeah, I'm Jess. Yes. I'm Jake. Next, go next.
Crash out, man. I'm just this.
I'm just me. I'm just pretty.
You say nothing, bro.
1220. You better start warming up. I'm lying.
Yeah, who is calling?
Bro, it's Debbie.
What's up? Where are you from?
Is this thing on? It is. What time is it? It's got to be like 1:30.
It's
1:41. We are still warming up for 4x2s. Noni,
hi guys,
Noni,
I'm back.
Noni and Simi are working hard to get back. What's your goal?
For the season?
Yeah.
Okay, so in the 400, we're gonna make this known. I wanna run to 53, guys.
Let's do it.
Let's
do it.
Please, God.
The road to 53. Coach Vic talking to the pros as always. Jake trying to act like he's got game. He's just not there. Girls just finished up their warm-up stuff. We're trying to slow down because Texas Relays is behind today. But it's a beautiful day. It's nice, it's warm. We're about to have a day.
There are pros here, and Coach Vic has not introduced us yet, and I'm highly upset. Noni, watch out right quick.
Can we take off our jackets
now? Highly upset. We can be happy now, since we met her. Yes, I'm 10 times happier.
Hey, just did 4x2.
I'm not happy. Some of the splits were good, especially the ones in the wind. But first race outdoor, so gotta figure it out. Me record was trash.
That'll do it.
He says it's gonna happen. My money
final. And the pink bonnet is crazy though. You about to go to sleep though. She was brushing her teeth because her breast thing is it and stuff. Good night, y'all. See y'all tomorrow. 4x4 finals.
4x2 finals.
Oh, you're doing the 4x2.
We
gotta get the. Yeah, we got
DQ'd.
135. We got DQ'd. 4x1 finals. 4x4 finals for me. 4x2 finals for her. 4x1 finals for her, too. See y'all later.
Alright, good morning, guys. It's 7:30. And we're out here to get ready for the 4x1 prelims. Today we have 4x1, 4x2, 4x1. And yeah. Oh, yesterday, y'all, yesterday was so fun. We did so good. We love Texas, like, love Texas. We broke the meet record in the 4x2 just in prelims. And we know we could go faster at finals, so we're very excited. And then we did good in the 4x4. Last one, best one. Yeah. Good morning, guys. We're gonna, we run at 9 a.m. We're heat 10. We're in heat 10, lane 6. So we have a really good lane. We just don't like being in heat 10. I'd rather be in heat 1, but it's okay. I don't know. We just love Texas. Texas loves us. So it's been a fun meet. Yes.
Hey, how you doing, sir? Doing all right? Yeah! Beautiful. Here at South Shore International Archbishop Carroll, Dallas Lincoln, Glen Oaks, and Milford. How quickly, that's lane 6, Archbishop Carroll. Archbishop Carroll, your early leader in lane 6, into the third exchange. Archbishop Carroll still out front, followed by South Shore International. And the final exchange has been made, Archbishop Carroll. They are on their way to the victory here in heat number 10. Archbishop Carroll.
Said.
And we are underway at the final 4x200 meter relay, high school girls, Division 1. St. Mary's Academy, St. Dominic Savio, Fairfield, Dallas Carter, Archbishop Carroll, Imperial, Dallas Lincoln, Miller, Christopher, and Royal. Lane 5, Archbishop Carroll touching off in the first position. And here they come going after it. Archbishop Carroll still in the lead in lane 5. All right, let's keep the momentum going. Here, Carroll led. Archbishop Carroll on their way to victory. But lane 9, Royal trying to stay in the hunt. It's Archbishop Carroll. Archbishop Carroll not wasting any time. They are on the road to victory by a huge margin. And let's give it up. Here she comes into the track. Your best time, 137.87. You make it a season's best again. Come on, give it a round. Archbishop Carroll, what about your 2024 High School Girls Division 1 4x200 meter relay champions? 137. All right, that 137.43, track and field fans. It is a new Texas Relay record.
South Carolina for beach run. I will not be vlogging. Very stressful. We flew back to DC Sunday morning. I didn't get home till like Monday evening. And then Tuesday, I had to pack all day, do laundry, and then fly back to South Carolina. So I didn't start editing. I didn't really get to start editing until like 12 a.m. Wednesday. So it's currently Thursday. Yeah, it's Thursday right now. But Texas, one of my favorite meets. We love Texas. I know the girls love Texas. Texas loved us. The vibes are really good. It was our first outdoor meet. We met a lot of pros. Saw a lot of people. The vibes were good. We had a lot of things were happening behind the scenes with the relays. But we still tried to have fun with it. We ran. We didn't run our best, but we got 2 meat burgers, so. Can't really be too upset. We know what to do now. We know what we need to work on, so. Thank you guys for watching and supporting. Follow me on my TikTok, Instagram, and follow our team page on TikTok and Instagram too. Bye.